So hello, my name is Tuija Marstio and I come from Finland, from the Laurea University of Applied Sciences. And we are one partner in this V2S project. And the objective of this project is to help the graduating higher education students to learn about the requirements of the working life and to learn about the kind of competencies they should develop for getting ready for it. And when we started this project, we did a kind of background study with the nursing students. And they went out to different organizations and they interviewed the nurses, the persons who recruit the nurses, and they asked the kind of capabilities and competencies they need, they call for when they recruit nurses, now and in the future. And so we learned that apart from the technical skills and the subject matter skills, very important competencies are, for example, self-orientation, risk-taking, communication skills, cross-cultural communication, conflict management, and such issues. And very often those skills are not being taught at the university. So in this project, we have built an online course to strengthen this type of competencies and to make the students more aware about them. So that is a kind of concrete product of the project. It's an online course on business culture that is then free for use for any European students or everywhere else, and for also for higher education institutions.